We'll watch and discuss Frankenstein, the 1931 classic starring Boris Karloff.
It's alive. It's alive in the name of God. Now I know what it feels like to be God.
The original novel of Frankenstein 200 years ago taught us the shared lesson of scripture and sci-fi. Playing God leads to trouble.